This is my story. It's the usual thing. Struggling student working his way through college, in love with the girl next door. Well, I suppose it does have an unusual twist. You see, fate handed me amazing powers, and I made a promise to use those powers to help people. With great power comes great responsibility.
We gotta get out of here, fast!
We'll be able to buy lots of explosives with this, though.
You shouldn't count your explosives, Killing a Wolf.
Spider-Man!
Go grab Vinny. We'll take care of this Jake.
Move it, Vinny. We gotta get out of here.
Gotta hustle if I want to meet Harry on time.
This has been great, but I need to go. I have to write a paper on Otto Octavius for Doc Connor's class.
Hey, no worries. Octavius works with Oscorp, remember? Just come to the unveiling of his new invention tomorrow. I'll get you an interview afterwards. The paper will write itself.
That's great. I can't believe I'm going to meet Octavius.
Don't worry about us! You gotta get everyone off this bridge! Those crooks have explosives!
Get to the warehouse. We'll take care of Spider-Man.
Where'd he go, boys?
I don't know. Keep an eye out for anything that moves.
Now, where'd those guys run off to? They couldn't have gotten far on foot.
Looks like a place. Although, I don't recall this many guys on the bridge.
Spider-Man! He followed us here!
I need to stop that fire before those explosives level this entire block.
There's a... You can turn on the sprinklers! In the main office, on the third floor.
The sprinkler pipes are bursting!
This whole place is gonna blow!
Let's get out of here!
Maybe webbing can plug the leaks. That's one leak down. That's another one. Is there anything webbing can't do? And we have time to spare.
Thank you for coming, ladies and gentlemen. You are all about to witness the dawning of a new age. The power of a son is now ours. be alarmed about.